something more. Now given us here number and operation. Here given us chapter 1 number and operation. We will discuss something about number and operation. To know something about number and operation, let's see here given us topics covered in this snack size chapter. It means here only small size provided us. We'll discuss same thing. Given us the things shall be discussed here. Let's see here. Number in first number, place value, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, sign rule, order of operation, trick for remembering the order of operation. In our daily life activities, we know all these things. These all things are simple things, so we know, but also we will discuss something more. See here, number. To discuss number, let's see. Here number given us in beginning, complex number. Complex number means 2 plus 3i. Here complex number is divided into two parts. Here real number and imaginary number. Now here imaginary number means 3i, where I means I equal root under minus 1. Real number is again divided into two parts, that is rational number and irrational number. Here rational number means minus 1/2, 0 plus 1/2, and in irrational number comes here pi equal 3.141 and root 2 equal 1.414. Now something more comes in our rational number. See here integers, whole numbers, natural numbers. In this way we'll discuss everything. See here integer, it means minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. In whole number, see here. In whole number, 0, 1, 2, 3. Natural number comes here, 1, 2, 3. In this way, we have seen some in small size something. Now, we will discuss all things step by step. In beginning, see here, our natural number. Natural number are counting numbers. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whole number means whole number are the counting number including 0. For example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, integers. Integers include counting numbers 0 and negative number. Example, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. See more. Integers we have completed. Now see here rational number. A rational number is a number that can be expressed as a fraction or ratio. The numerator and the denominator of the fraction are both integers. Example 2/3. Note that 6 can also be written as fraction. 6 equal 6/1. Irrational number. The numbers that cannot be written as fraction. Example, root 2 equal 1.414213562, so many up to infinite. Prime number. A prime number is a natural number that has exactly 2 distinct natural number. Divisor, which are 1 and the number itself. Example 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर. कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर इज अ नंबर दैट कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए प्लस बी आई, वेयर ए एंड बी आर रियल नंबर्स एंड आई इज द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ माइनस वन. आई इक्वल रूट अंडर माइनस वन. एग्जाम्पल वी कैन राइट रूट अंडर माइनस नाइन इक्वल root under 9 comes outside and minus 1 in another root equal 3i. Composite number. A composite number can be divided evenly by numbers other than 1 or itself. Example 4, 6, 8, 10, 9 etc. Now multiples. If the number is divisible, if number is divisible exactly by a second number, then first number is said to be multiple of second number. Example 15 is a multiple of 5. Factor. If one number divides a second number exactly, then first number is said to be a factor of second number. Example 5 is a factor of 15. Even number. The number divisible by 2 are called even number. Example 2, 4, 6, 8. So on. Odd number. Number which are not divisible by 2 are called odd number. Example 1, 3, 5, 7, so on. Now see here Roman numerals. Roman numbers are numeral system of ancient Rome based on letters of alphabet which are combined to signify the sum of their value, as this is also known as 1 here in our language. Present value 1 shall be written as like this, and 5 is written as V in Roman representation. 10 means X, 50 equal L, 100 equal C, 500 equal D, 1000 equal M. Or we can also say that I means 1, V means 5, X means 10, L means 50, C means 100, D means 500, M means 1000. Now see here something more. Place value. Place value determines the value of a digit in a number based on the location of the digit. Below image is showing the place value of 25612.5. Here given us the same number, same thing is provided here in different color, and both shall be after point 2.5. Here in here given us 5, that is tenths. Now after point here given, first number is 2, that is ones. Place value of 2 is ones. 1, place value of 1 is tens. 6, place value of 6 is 100. 5, place value of 5 is 1000. 2, place value of 2 is 10,000. Now here addition. Addition is finding the total or sum by combining two or more number. Example 6 plus 3 equal 9. Subtraction. Process of taking one number or amount away from another. Example 5 minus 4 equal 1. Multiplication. It signifies repeated addition. Example, 3 into 4 equal 12. It can also be written as 3 into 4 equal 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 equal 12. 3 is multiplicand, 4 is multiplier, and 12 is product. Division. Division is a way to find out how many times a number is contained in another number. Example, division of 19 by 4. Here 19 is divided by 4, comes here 4 into 4, 16, 16 subtraction, got here 3 as remainder. Here 4 is divisor, 19 is dividend, 4 is quotient, and 3 is remainder. From this we can know. Sign rule. Rules for adding integers with same sign. Now add the number together, give the answer with same sign. Example, add minus 5 and minus 10. Both the numbers are negative, first add the number. 5 plus 10 equal 15. As the numbers are negative, so the answer would be minus 15. Rules for adding integers with a different sign. Ignore the sign and find the difference. Give the answer with sign of largest number. Example, add minus 5 and 10. Ignore the sign and find the difference. 10 minus 5 equal 5. Here largest number is 10, is positive, so the answer is 5. Here rules for subtracting integers. Change the subtraction sign to addition. Change the sign of second number to positive sign. Follow the rules for adding integers. Sub example, subtract minus 8 minus minus 5. Change the subtraction sign to addition and change minus 5 to plus 5. Minus 8 plus 5 equal minus 3. Rules of sign for multiplication. When two numbers with like sign are multiplied, the result is always positive. When two numbers with a different sign are multiplied, the result is always negative. Examples, 6 into 8 equal 48. Minus 6 into 8 equal minus 48. Rules of sign for division. When two numbers with like sign are divided, the result is always positive. When two numbers with different sign are divided, result is always negative. Example, here 36 divided 6 equals 6 and minus 36 divided 6 equals minus 6. Now here see order of operation. To ensure that anyone evaluating a mathematical expression calculate the same values, one has to follow the established order of operation. One number given, find whether a bar sign is present in the expression. Evaluate it first. Second two number, first perform any calculation inside parentheses, then bracket and braces. Third, next perform any exponent operations. Fourth, next perform all multiplication and division, working from left to right. If the expression contains both operations, multiplication and division, do whichever occur first, going from left to right. 5. Lastly, perform all addition and subtraction, working from left to right. Now here tricks for remembering the order of operation. Please excuse me, dear Aunt Susan. Now, please means first perform any calculation inside parentheses, then bracket and braces. Next perform any exponent operation. Next perform all multiplication working from left to right. Next perform all division working from left to right. Next perform all addition working from left to right. Lastly, perform all subtraction working from left to right.